Welcome to Scriptcase, the greatest development platform there is with business development in mind. Scriptcase helps us to create viable, functional, and upgradable business as well as personal web-based platforms. With some clicks of the mouse, we can have our own platform up and running in no time at all. Want to know how easy it is? Well, let me show you. Within Scriptcase, we have many templates available which we can use for our own projects or to study and learn from. We can also create our own projects from scratch using a database table which we have created or even do create. Once a project has been created, we have the ability to create fully functional business class systems which can include various applications. We have forms, single row, multiple row, editable grids, as well as editable grid views available to us, which allow us to view our data in various ways. We have just about any field type available to use within the forms, from the typical text field to fully customizable date and time fields, as well as HTML editors and calculators, which we can enable with ease. Even a master detail form, the most complex of them all, is achieved within a few simple clicks. Or grids, which can be vertical, horizontal, or set as a slide, where we can display our data in various ways and present it to our users however we want, adding buttons and events which can link to other applications or display advanced and refined search filters. We also have charts, where we can visualize our data, fully functional calendars where we can add, edit, and store our important dates, which we can even connect to Google, all within a few clicks of the mouse. Then we also have two menu types, the typical menu, which can be vertical or horizontal, and then also the tree menu, the tab application, and advanced search, as well as a fully configurable PDF report. But wait, if you thought that was all, we have export features, modal windows, nested grids, groups, pivot tables, pizza charts, toasts, suite alerts, and the list goes on. All of which can be easily customized and fully styled, including the buttons, templates, and themes, with full CSS edit capabilities. Font awesome icons, as well as Google fonts, can all be added to our projects with some ease. And if we want something extra special, then within most applications, we can use events, include our own libraries, or maybe somebody else's within our own project. Using events and libraries, we can extend the capabilities of Scriptcase tenfold by adding extra business decisions or calculations within our forms, grids, and other applications which support the events. We only need to upload our files, and we will have them available to use within our projects and applications, enabling the use of other web services and features not available in Scriptcase. For a faster development, we also have the batch applications, which can create multiple applications from our data tables. Select your form and/or grid and generate. It's that simple. With the express edit, where we can rapidly edit important factors of all our applications. In only a few clicks, all applications are updated with the new configurations and are ready to use. Then all we need to do is generate them. And as we can see, it's just like that. We have a ton of applications ready to use, customize, and deploy. And do remember the pre-created templates we have available. If we have one of those templates already created, then we can copy any of the other project files into any project we have created. Are you wondering about the tools we have available yet? And you should be, because there are loads of them. We have a fully fledged SQL and database builders available to us, negating the need for external applications. With the SQL builder, we can create our own complex custom queries with some ease, and even save them for use at any other time. Where with the database builder, we can manage our database as we would most other database management tools. We can create tables, add new fields, and run SQL commands. With a few clicks, we can enable full language support, with the data dictionary, where we can sync our database tables and language keys, and then assign them to the required fields within our applications. Managing all language keys is then as easy as changing a single field and creating our own. Did I mention that we can achieve all of this with a few clicks of the mouse? Nothing complicated. We can make our selections and click it into our project application. The majority of tasks within Scriptcase requires zero coding know-how. From changing form field types to adding lookups and complete layout changes, we can achieve it all within a few moments. Want security? Then all we have to do is click away and select the type of security we want to use within our own project. For a single user, a group, or even LDAP and social authentications all built in and ready to go. But maybe we are working in a group or with other developers. Then Scriptcase also has us covered. With multiple group development tools, Scriptcase makes our group's life easier, especially when working on large-scale projects with multiple developers and individual responsibilities. We can create each other tasks and see what we are working on, as well as view reports of who has created what, and send each other messages within Scriptcase, advancing the creation of large-scale projects with group organization and management in mind. And if we are a coder, then we have some great tools available, such as code snippets, where we can save and store our most commonly used pieces of code, saving us further time. And then for everyone, we have code examples and macros available, which we can use within our applications with a click of the mouse and some editing of values. Events can also be applied within all applications which support events, such as forms and grid applications. We can also learn from them if we choose so. And let's not forget APIs, which are built into Scriptcase, where all we need to do is include our settings. There we can enable PayPal payments, WhatsApp notifications, and even email and text messaging. And if we want, we can include complete or partial logging to our applications, keeping track of inserts, edits, and deletes. And with those large-scale projects, usually comes the need for a built-in help system, which we can also have available and can be linked to individual applications. However, the most important of all may well be the project version management and backups, where we can advance our projects in a safe manner, being able to return when needed from version to version or from a backup if needed. And if you want to learn more, check our website, where we have a great deal of content available, helping you learn the features of Scriptcase with videos, webinars, and examples from Scriptcase professionals. Scriptcase, helping you create the platforms of today.